Welcome to Camp Benning. We have a bunch of rules, not too many, that we need you to follow. And these are our rules. Now, let's talk about weapons. We have the four primary safety rules. These rules are: all guns are always loaded. Keep your finger off the trigger until your sights are on target. Never let the muzzle cover anything you're not willing to destroy. And be sure of your target. To assume that all weapons are always loaded, always keep your finger off the trigger till your sights are on target, which means a straight trigger finger. The second aspect of all guns are always loaded is that you never let your muzzle cover anything you were not willing to destroy. So if you were the audience and I was giving a class on this weapon, I would not turn the weapon towards the audience at any time. If I need to show you the other side of the weapon, I would lift up like this, turn it over like that, and then that way show you. At no time do I ever show the muzzle pointing at anything I don't want it to destroy. Now let's go over the five ready conditions. All right, first thing we're gonna do, since we assume all weapons are always loaded, is take the magazine out of the well. Take the magazine, put it in your pocket. The weapon is still not safe. You have not verified that there's no round in the chamber. So what you do for this is we do a thing called a press check. Point the weapon in a safe direction, cock the hammer. Now take your fingers underneath the barrel. Do not put your fingers ever in front of the barrel. Pull back on the slide and you will look into the chamber area. You will see that there is a round in the chamber. This weapon is not safe. So what you do to completely make a safe weapon is grab the top of the slide with your hand right over the ejection port, pull back on the slide, turn it so that you catch the extra round, the round that was in the chamber. Take that and put that in your pocket. You do a press check, pull the slide back, you'll see there's no round in the chamber. Point in a safe direction, drop the hammer. This is called condition four. Condition four is hammer down, no round in the chamber, always keep your finger off the trigger. Safety off, no magazine in the well. This is a complete safe weapon. Condition four. Now, let's make a condition three weapon. To make a condition three weapon, all you do is take fully loaded magazine or partially loaded magazine. Push the magazine into the well. This is condition three. to fire a Condition 3 weapon, you're going to have to rack the slide to get it into battery in order to fire. This is Condition 3. No round in the chamber, safety off, hammer down, fully loaded magazine. Condition 3, always keep your finger off the trigger. Hammer down, no round in the chamber, fully loaded magazine. Safety off. This is Condition 3. Alright, now let's make a Condition 2 weapon. A Condition 2 weapon is going to have a round in the chamber. And to achieve that and have the hammer down, your weapon has to be called a double action. What that means is when you squeeze the trigger, the hammer will cock back and then go forward if you continue to squeeze. Not every pistol can do this. Only double action pistols can be put into Condition 2. To make a Condition 2 weapon, you have a fully loaded magazine. There's no round in the chamber yet. You're going to slingshot the slide to put a round in the chamber. You're going to point in a safe direction. If you have a decocking lever, use a decocking lever. If not, you just carefully ride the hammer forward. This is a Condition 2 weapon. That means there's a round in the chamber, the safety is off, and there's a fully loaded magazine. Condition 2. Condition 2. Always keep your finger off the trigger. Hammer down. There's a round in the chamber, fully loaded magazine. Safety off. This is a Condition 2 weapon. Now, what's the difference between Condition 2 and Condition 1? Condition 1 is going to be the hammer back and the safety on. This is the classic 45 automatic position. It's called Condition 1. Now, the thing that makes this happen is you're in a single action pistol and you're carrying it usually in a holster with a strap in front of the hammer. Or in this, my PT-92, it can also be in Condition 1 also. Even though it's a Condition 2 pistol, usually it's got the option where you can hold, push the hammer back, and you can be carried in Condition 1. Condition 1, always keep your finger off the trigger. Hammer back, there's a round in the chamber, fully loaded magazine, and the safety on. Now, there are two other conditions. They're really called Condition 0. And Condition 0 is the final condition where you can fire the weapon from Condition 1. Condition 2, you can fire the weapon because you're going to squeeze the trigger and cock the hammer back. But we're not going to show that. We're going to just show Condition 0. There's Condition 0 hunt and there's Condition 0 point. In the hunt, we're in Condition 0 with the hammer down, hammer back, the safety off. We're in the hunt, you're going to be looking for your target. Your sights are not on the target. You are looking for your target. You're scanning. This is called the hunt. Straight trigger finger, hammer back, round in the chamber. That's called Condition 0 hunt. The next and final condition is Condition 0 point. That is when you place the sights on the target and your finger is on the trigger. You've got a round in the chamber, hammer back, safety off, and your sights are on target. That's called Condition 0, the point. This is called the hunt. Your sights are not on the target. Straight trigger finger, hammer back, round in the chamber. Fully loaded magazine. Safety off. This is called the hunt. Condition 0, the point. Sights are on target. Finger is on the trigger. Hammer back, round in the chamber, fully loaded magazine. Safety off. Condition 0, the point. So those are your ready conditions. Now then, to make a complete safe weapon, remember from what we talked before, what you're going to do is, it's an option how you want to do it. In my case, I'm going to turn this back into Condition 2. I'm going to point in a safe direction, lower the hammer. We're now in Condition 2. To make it into Condition 4, which is where we're going, I'm going to take the magazine out, put it in my pocket. We know that there is a round in the chamber. I'm going to grab on top of the slide, turn it upside down, catch the bullet, put that in my pocket. Now I'm going to do my press check, go underneath the slide. You see there's no hammer, no round in the chamber. Point in a safe direction, drop the hammer. Now we're back into condition four. That is no round in the chamber, hammer down, safety off, no magazine in the weapon. Condition four, complete safe weapon. Well, we thank you for coming to Camp Benny. We hope that you learned a lot of new interesting things about gun safety and how to use guns with accuracy. And we hope you come back again sometime.